Hi guys, so today I wanted to share with you and get something off my chest about my YouTube crushes. Now, I had YouTube for 8 years now, and I started in 2010. I was 17, I was in high school, I was in dance, and I get to discuss things with you guys now, so I really feel good. What I noticed when I chose my YouTube crushes, I noticed that they had that thing, that thing about them, that thing about them that made them special, and both of them I take advice from. So one of my YouTube crushes is Kev Hicks, and he's my YouTube crush because he is a beautiful person. And I'm not talking about external, I am talking about the internal, and that's what I base beauty off of. Somebody's inside, you know. This is what I consider beautiful. You know, beauty is different to other human beings, and that's understandable. But what I consider beautiful is the inside of the person. And Kev Hicks is one of my YouTube crushes because I learned a lot. Not only that, he gives the best relationship advice, and the advice he give, I apply that to my life daily. And he's a very smart man. And like I said, that your wife is a very lucky woman. If you see this video, your wife is a very lucky woman because you're a beautiful human being. And yeah, that's one of my YouTube crushes. And another one of my YouTube crushes, I can guess you can say woman crush. I guess you can say woman crush or YouTube crush, but another one of my YouTube crushes is Brittany Lee. Now, Brittany Lee is one of my YouTube crushes because she is just a beautiful, melanated woman. Like, it looks like her skin is made out of chocolate. Like, you ever seen a chocolate bunny? Like a Cadbury bar, just a Hershey's, you know, milk chocolate bar. Like, do you see her skin? And this is why I love being a melanated woman. Like, you see our skin? Do you see our skin complexion goes from honey to milk chocolate to dark chocolate? And I think that is so beautiful. But I want to get back to Brittany Lee. It's the inside of the person. And I've been following her for 2 years now, and I like her page. I love the soul surgery sessions that you do because I learned a lot. You know, I cut my hair too, you know. I cut my hair, you know, ever so often. But, you know, it's just about rebirth and letting go of old energy and starting over again. And I have no problem with cutting my hair and starting over again because my hair grows really fast. And I like Brandy Lee because she's from London, and I like a lot of music from London. And I like the fact that YouTube make it so we can see how people live from around the world. So I definitely will be traveling this year, so hopefully I will meet Brittany Lee. And when I come to London, you know, hopefully we can set something up this year. But yeah, I'm thinking about getting down there by summer and winter for sure, for sure. Like, for sure I will be down there this year. So Brittany Lee, I've been watching, like I said, for 2 years, and I learned a lot of things about makeup, hair, advice, and she's like a big sister from like around the world. She's like my YouTube big sister. And she represents black women the proper way. You definitely represent black women the proper way, because I threw out my TV because I didn't like how television was portraying black women, especially networking. And I'm just not the woman for negativity, so I gravitate towards all the positive pages. And like I said, I really love social media because I'm able to see you guys, I'm able to listen to you guys, and I'm able to learn from you guys. But my YouTube crushes are Kev Hicks and Brittany Lee. Like, I really love you guys. You guys make me so proud. And you guys are so beautiful, and you guys don't know how much I learned from you. So pay attention to your comments and pay attention to what people say about you, because everyone is looking at you guys and everyone is watching you guys, and we're all thinking the same thing. You guys are really beautiful human beings, and I learned a lot from you guys. I really love you guys, and like I said, I want everyone to have a safe. I want everyone to have a safe and blessed day today, and I'm doing this video because I wanted to share with you guys my two YouTube crushes. So.